So guys, I want to share a quick lesson with you. How to play chords using just one finger. It's pretty basic and it's mostly for beginners. Take your third finger, the ring finger. You go to your first string, the high E string, this one. And then you place it on the third fret, like that. And you use your right hand and use downstrokes, right? Downstrokes, which means you're playing towards the floor. G, B and E, these three strings with your right hand. So simply. It's pretty cool. You don't have to worry about the other shapes, like the difficult shapes, like this, the open chord, and then there's this bar chord. Then there are all different ways to play your major chords, minor chords, and all the other chords. But this one is really simple. All you need to do is just take one finger, place it on one string, and play three strings. Two strings are open, and one string is pretty much fretted on the third fret. For the G chord, of course. The name of this chord is G, G major. Check this out. Okay, so now on the second string, first fret, if you place your first finger, the index finger, like that. And guys, remember to use fingertips for a better sound, right? So see, your first finger of the left hand is on the first fret of the second string, the B string. You play the same three strings. So these chords are pretty cool because you don't have to worry about so many strings at the same time. All you do is play these three strings, the high E, B and the G. This one is G major. That's C major. So G major and C major, two chords. Pretty easy. Let's try two more, alright? So you're with your middle finger, left hand middle finger, on the second fret of the first string. Play the same three strings again, the G, the B and the E strings. This is known as the G major 7 chord, guys. Right now, see, here's one more chord. So using just one finger to play chords, right? Okay, now your index finger, left hand index finger, on the first string, first fret, and you play the same three strings together, right? The G, the B and the E. Once again, this chord is known as G7, right? So now let me play the four easy chords for you, right? Using just one finger, your third finger is on the third fret of the first string of the high E string. That's the G major chord. Now you go to the second fret of the first string, the G major 7. Now you put your first finger on the first fret, like that, of the first string. That's the G7. Pretty easy. And the last one, here. Second string, first fret, on the B string, first fret, with your first finger. C major. So it's a very easy progression using G major chord, the G7 and the C major. When I started playing the guitar, what I found to be really difficult was placing multiple fingers on so many strings, you know, like the G and the C and whatnot. So I figured the easy way to learn chords and not really worry too much about too many shapes at the beginning is to just use one finger and play a chord. Right? It's pretty easy. There's a G major. Major 7, G7, C major. So these are four easy chords that you can play using just one finger. Try them out. Let me know what you think of them. It's pretty easy, very easy stuff to do. Good for beginners, as I said before. Try them out. We'll see you guys soon.